Okay. Let's go get Leah. We're continuing on our adventures. Want to get a little bit of looting done. Oh, yeah, need them.
You good? Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, but of course. So, those are the wolves. They're really armed. Yeah, but do you think they were gonna need as many of them? Tommy said this was a possibility. Does that change anything for you? No?
Nope.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There are a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
Once they realize we're out of the school,
and that we killed their fucking friends,
they'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we've been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they knew?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
We just waste them first.
Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, it's rising.
Same.
Baseball bat. I'll have that. Thank you. I'm a bit Tina's dead. We've been getting drunk on our patrols for a while. This was such a shit post. No infected, no scars, far from everything. Her brother makes moonshine, so we drink and talk. We went that way for months. We were stumbling around the grocery store when these runners surprised us. Let our brother know I'm sorry. I tried to save her. Tell my mum I love her. Chevy. Try bite me, Chevy. Flynn.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless. Maybe they're dumb. Maybe.
What? Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
No, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish the...
It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the night?
Leah.
The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... Is she the one with the braid?
No. The only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when he sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
You know what she knows? Find out where the others are? Go from there?
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff?
New.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
What are you doing with that?
I'm trying to move it over to the door. Over there, yeah.
I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch.
Viv, we were robbed last night. It was Jimmy. I hope he acted alone. If you guys are in a rough spot, you can talk to me. I care for you and your son, now more than ever. We need to be looking out for each other. There are enough criminals running this city. Add a little salt and some water to those, and almost tasted like the real thing. It's not much, but hopefully it'll help. Get it to the next drop off at least. Raoul. bum 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 bum.
Was it worth it? Yeah. Pretty good haul.
Where's the map? I don't even know more.
Check this out. How old do you think this is? At least a few years. They probably put it up right after everything went down with the military. It must have been scary for all these people. First the outbreak, then Fedra, then the wolves. I wonder how many stuck around and joined these WLF fuckers. Good question.
I can't go any further here. I'm supposed to be finding a place to stay, aren't I?
I still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go? let's see.
Explore. Loot. Thank you. that the other boy that was...
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize that one?
None.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
I still have no idea where we're meant to be going, but, taking them out along the way, it's quite good.
Anything in here? Just Halloween stuff. Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Yeah. Last time you were in, you know, Halloween shop. You made a mess of things.
I think it's this way.
What's down here? Quickly fix shit. Christ.
Calm down.
was the other one over there? I didn't realize he was that close. Anybody else? Okay, it's one of the garage. I've forgotten how to mark people. Night night. Stabby stabby. Should I really open that door? Last Survivalist magazine, camouflage issue, protect, deceive and hide with the best 15 rounds tips. Duct tape brands, sweet. Craft silencers, yes. You weren't very silent.
To your left. Got him.
These WLF guys went up against the military over a decade ago. Why are they still so amped? There can't be that many trespassers that come through here.
I don't know. The city still looks like it's filled with supplies. I can't see why people would need a fight over it.
Fran, it's happening early Sunday morning. Keep your people off the streets. McKeever, what you say, flies out. Finds out I talked and fucked. The whole thing should be quick. Not a lot of federal in your neighborhood. Your clear neighborhoods. We're moving everyone to the base. People shouldn't freak. It's temporary. It helps us keep track of good guys versus bad guys. Can't wait to sleep in the same bed with you again. No more sneaking notes. Stupid studio. Stem. See if there's anything up this corner. Schnaffling.
Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah. See what the... Shit. Oh, hello. Don't stand there, for God's sake. You'll get spotted. To kill you, yes. Didn't check your corners. Shit's two of them. That was gone.
How is this happening?
Should we go out the back door? What's that noise?
Dina. Yeah.
That was a bit tense there.
Building. It looks like the TV station from the map.
Yeah.